life, I've been told that I'm too introspective. When out a boy about to blow, so who would expect it? My family was severed, I'm just setting up the message. Never been the type of kid to sit back and accept it. Daddy popping pills and I ain't even know about it. Everything was fine, that's the way we go about it. All I have is pain, I ain't ever roll without it. Mama did her best, I ain't have a soul without it.
What's up guys, it's Overly215 here, and today I'm going to show you a new secret room on the map Fringe in Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Okay guys, so the three things you're going to do this glitch correctly are a care package and a Guardian score streak along with people on the enemy team. Now you want to come over towards the location that I'm at right here, and you want to position yourself in this corner. Now you want to put down a care package and then place a Guardian down so that it falls into you. Now I'm not gonna lie guys, this spot is a little tricky and it's gonna take a couple of tries. Once you're wedged into this corner, you wanna start to melee at the people on the enemy team. Now I was trying to do this in all sorts of directions and I finally meleeed at one of my friends on top of this pile of wood and it breached me into the room. Now this is really cool because if you play Search and Destroy, this room connects right to where the bomb is, and this is a heavily trafficked room. And you can shoot out as well as people can shoot into the secret area. So yeah guys, I thought this spot was pretty sweet. You should go ahead and try it out. Special shout out to my friend Hazard, Lemons, and Lizard for helping me do this glitch. One quick mention, I'm part of two giveaways. You can check them out down in the description. One giveaway is with my friend Broman along with a bunch of other YouTubers, and you can win an Xbox, PlayStation, or Steam gift card. And the second giveaway is with Navelo and Sades. They're giving away a headset, keyboard, mouse, along with a bunch of other prizes, and there's three winners in that as well. So you want to go ahead and check that out in the description. So that's how to get into this secret room on the map Fringe in Call of Duty Black Ops 3. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to leave a like. And as always, guys, it's OOPhilly215. Peace!